what we do exactly when it comes to young women is try and change their perspective on politics and just try and help them understand that what constitutes politics is our everyday issue. And the person who quote unquote sells the best ideas to the people on how they can solve those issues becomes the politician of the day. Kenya indeed is like a garden, and we all have a role to play. Your role might be to prune the garden, another person's role might be to water the garden, and another person's role in the future might be to harvest the fruits from the same garden, because that is what happened with our liberators, the people who fought for our independence. They did that, but we are the people who are enjoying the freedom right now. So let's all contribute to making this country the best it can be. So join me this Wednesday from 6 p.m. to 7 p.m. on Twitter via the hashtag IbuaAfrica. Mimi ni Bina Maseno, nimeibuka, wewe je?